Imagine a day without your mobile phone. Difficult, isn't it? Mobile phones have become an inseparable part of our lives. These devices have revolutionized how we communicate, connect, and live, shaping our world in ways unimaginable. From being a luxury item in the 80s to a necessity in the 21st century, mobile phones have indeed come a long way. The journey of mobile phones from being bulky car phones to sleek handheld devices is fascinating. Our story begins in the 1920s, with the first attempts at wireless telephony by Zugtelefonie AG. These devices were large and slow, but they paved the way for the future. Fast forward to the 1980s, and we see the introduction of car phones, bulky but a significant leap in mobile communication. The real game changer came in the late 20th century, with companies like Motorola introducing models that were more portable and user-friendly. These devices started to resemble the mobile phones we're familiar with today. Fast forward to today, and mobile phones have evolved into powerful multimedia devices. They're no longer just for calling or texting. There are personal computers, cameras, music players, and gaming devices. Today, mobile phones are not just communication devices. There are personal computers, cameras, and entertainment systems, all rolled into one. Like any other technology, mobile phones too have their benefits and drawbacks. There are lifelines, connecting us with loved ones, offering convenience in our palms, and serving as pocket-sized entertainment hubs. Yet they can be a Pandora's box, leading to distractions, particularly when driving. Health-wise, they're linked to conditions like insomnia and headaches. They also open doors to cyberbullying and online harassment. Despite the risks, the benefits and convenience that mobile phones provide are undeniable. They've truly transformed our lives. In a world where technology is rapidly advancing, the future of mobile phones is exciting. Imagine a device that's not only a communication tool, but a personal assistant, health monitor, and more. That's a wrap on today's journey through the world of mobile phones. Remember to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content. See you in the next one.